Once our heroes had conquered the Forbidden Land, the humans gathered in their last few strongholds in the confines of the Orc world. Our friends found Master Muck deep in thought. "I must confess one thing to you," he told them. "I immediately noticed the presence of those clumsy humans disguised as Orc ladies. I intentionally let myself be caught by them. It was the only way to find out the madman's intentions, and I must tell you that his plan is to be feared." Indeed, Master Muck had managed to find out during his captivity that the madman planned to conquer Valhalla, the resting place of the orc heroes killed in action. "By defeating our gods," said Master Muck, "the invaders would dominate the orc world forever. Your last mission is to prevent this by entering Valhalla to defeat the madman." "But," the orcs asked, "how do we get into Valhalla?" "I can't tell you," answered Master Muck. "This is something you must discover for yourself."
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah! Ah!